Well, good morning, church family. How are you today? Welcome to another edition of Fireside Chat with Andy. I was just reading the Bible, and I found a very interesting verse, one I've heard many times before, but I thought I'd share it with you now. But Jesus said, "Let the children come to me. Don't stop them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to those who are like these children." And he placed his hand on their heads and blessed them before he left. Now that verse really means an awful lot. It's our children that truly inherit the kingdom of God, and we need to be more like them. And they just went off to camp this week. They were blessed while they were there, I have no doubt. But let's find out exactly what they did. So I hope you like this video too. Let's just jump in and find out what they did.